What do you want me to say?
Let's say it together.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3! I almost did that wrong. Mark's leaving.
I'm so sad.
How many jackets have you got on?
I'm just going to wrap 2 around me.
It is cold.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much for coming.
Oh, thank you for having me. Thanks for inviting me.
And we said we need to do more trips.
Definitely. We'll be doing long hour flights, short hour flights, cruises, helicopters, boats.
All right, mate, chill out.
Walking.
Do you need any help or are you okay?
No, I'm all good. Honestly, best time ever.
Oh, thank you.
You know when you get a bit of a fizzy nose?
No.
Do you get that before
no.
You get a bit emotional?
Oh, are you getting a moan?
No. No. No, honestly.
I like that. Is that the one you got in Top Man?
Yeah.
Oh,
I don't know what
lovely.
Happened to the other two though.
Oh. Bye, Mark.
Bye,
see you soon. We have to hang out again before Christmas though, obviously.
We've got to film,
Got to film your Christmas collabs.
We do.
And also got to give you your Christmas presents. Goodbye, have a lovely day. Say happy birthday to your mum for me.
I sure will. I'll text you when I get in.
All right, yes, Bye. Please do. Bye.
So heavy.
I'm all dolled up now. Ignore this. It looks like I've had like a dodgy lip job. What's actually happened is I have a spot on my lip. And it was a white head. And I was like, I can't leave it there. So I squeezed it. So hopefully in like half an hour, it will have gone. But that's what's happened. John, where are we going to?
We're going to get a tree today.
Yay!
I'm so excited.
We're going to get our Christmas tree. We are going to Wilderness Woods, which is the place we went to last year. And we're going to pick our tree. We didn't pre-pick it, so we're not going to be chopping one down.
Ooh.
We should do that next year though.
Can we not chop one down?
No, because you have to go during November and select which one you want to chop.
What?
I know.
So now we're just going to go pick one up?
Yeah, but they chop loads down anyway, so we're just going to choose. And Sean and Poppy are getting their tree as well.
Woo woo!
We're meeting Amanda and Nick there. We still haven't seen Nala. It feels so weird in this house without a dog.
Where's the baby dog?
I know. But because they can't come to the Christmas tree place with us, well, they probably could, but they would be a nightmare, let's be honest. They are staying at Amanda's, and then we're going to pick her up when we get back, which I'm so excited for. I don't know what I'm more excited for, the Christmas tree or seeing Nala. I've already bought all my Christmas decorations from the White Company, so I'm really excited to put them up. Although, we do have to try and fish out the base for our Christmas tree.
It's all about the base.
It's all about the base, and I don't know where that is, so... We'll find it, it'll be fine. I also don't know where our Christmas tree lights are. So we need to find them as well.
Dang.
Oh God. God, my top lip actually looks like I've had my lips done, doesn't it?
It does actually, a wee bit.
It does a wee bit. Sean's still got the Scottish bug.
I'm still Scottish. I'm still there.
Right, let's see what they're doing upstairs. Was that good? Was that good? Poppy days, Alfie days.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Also.
Let's go.
Let's go. I'm letting Poppy open one of my packages.
Huh?
What is it?
It's from Penguin.
Oh, I love Penguin. Oh, cute. Oh my God. That is so pretty. Dear Zoe, Merry Christmas, love Penguin. Oh my God, is there a gift inside each one?
Penguins.
Penguins?
Penguins.
Oh, little chocolate penguins. Go on then, Pop.
Oh,
oh yeah. Some lint shock.
Whoa. What's in there?
What's in that one?
It's a little boy.
Oh, cute.
This is so cute.
Oh, oh my God!
Ah, what is it?
It's like a little wind-up penguin. I love it.
Ah.
Oh, thank you, Penguin. This is the nicest thing ever. And then I can keep this and Alfie can fill it next year.
That's actually true.
Yeah.
Pop's opening one from the BBC.
Oh, it's from Louise! Ah. It's Louise Live!
Why did we think it was BBC?
It says BBC on it, because BBC made her DVD.
BBC Worldwide.
Cool. That's such a cool little bag. Zoe.
Cute! Thanks, Louise!
Get in there.
What's this one like?
Actually, this is very nice.
Oh no, it's not so great round there.
No, I like this one.
I like that side of it.
Are you sure? That's
a nice
this
one.
Would be the front.
That's nice.
It's very bushy.
I like that one, yeah.
This is so difficult. I always feel like picking a Christmas tree, I get really fussy.
You need a big one, Poppy.
Are these the biggest ones we can get?
That's no, that is actually massive.
That's exactly what they need.
I just don't like the bottom of that one. Poppy.
Can you hit in the pool?
Try that green one, yeah.
Look at the size of that.
Alfie! God's sake! Alfie! That one looks alright. Poppy!
Are you falling over?
That one looks alright. You alright, Pop? 3, 2, 1, lift.
Yeah, that's the one
that
I think.
All right,
7'5", yeah, perfect.
Oh, no, it's open.
No,
it's
open. That's nice.
This
is fun. I found it. Don't break my tree.
There's pink
bloody
ones over there.
Been working out.
Oh, that's a good one. Pop, that's perfect.
That's lovely.
Okay, someone has to have this one. You don't want that
it's
one?
Quite...
Actually, I suppose it's not like very it. Wide. Come on, Alf, get in there. Find the perfect tree. I'm relying on you.
Oh, stop it. That one looks nice.
Stop. Pop, watch your head on the fence.
Right, come on, get this one up.
No,
Pop, you're not going to like that one. Oh, actually, it's all right.
You think or not?
Bring it out.
Yeah, bring it out. Thanks. Pop, is this the one?
I think it might be the one, you know.
Like yeah, I think so.
That's your one.
That's Poppy and Sean's.
Nice. I mean, guys, it's actually massive.
Yeah, but you've got the space for it. You've got high ceilings.
That is take it, Sean. Gorgeous. Go. That's the one. Let's go.
That's it.
One done.
Oh, we found the one.
Is that? Is that your one?
No, that's Poppy and Sean's.
Careful, man.
I didn't like the first one, it was too wide. It'll stick out into the room.
So those are the smaller ones, the purple ones.
No, that we don't like that one.
I don't like that one.
Look how squished it is.
No, that one's not good. No, that's awful.
This one looks really thick.
Isn't this the first one?
No, the first one's over there on the floor.
Pull that one out.
It's tiny. That's as tall as me.
Yeah, but don't forget it goes in the... Oh, Pop, are you serious? Are you...
What about this one, Zoe?
That's the first one.
Yeah, I know, I like
no,
it.
No, look at it. Can you see what we're seeing? Okay, we need to select which tree. Oh, see, now I'm looking at it, I think that one.
Alf, turn it to the right. Oh no, that's lovely, actually. No, other way, that's the back.
The only thing is that one's bigger.
This one's bushier.
Oh, it's so hard. Which one do you think?
Ooh. I'm saying this one.
Oh, I just think that's going to be too tall.
So look at the difference from where it is.
Oh,
which one
yeah, the
we
ground
go
is
for?
Uneven.
On the top.
Where?
This one or this one?
Where the purple note is.
Off he goes.
Off it goes.
Bye, tree.
We got it.
Yeah, that's a nice one. Come on. Come on.
Were you saying that one for us?
Zoe.
Huh?
Sorry? All these people are getting like absolute crackers.
I know, they're massive.
The white labelled ones.
They have the most amazing hot chocolate here and also just general great food. It's so bright outside. Amanda just fell under a tree. But she just fell and then a tree fell on top of her. Because Nick trapped her. Nick trapped Amanda in the trees. So she tried to get out, fell over, and then a tree fell on. Oh, Poppy.
She tripped over a tree.
She tripped over herself. And then I started filming and then I was like, actually I don't know if she's really hurt, so I turned it off. But she's okay, she's fine. Poppy was like in hysterics and me and Sean pulled her up. Anyway, I think we found the tree, which is good. I'm very fussy when it comes to trees, as you may have guessed.
Yes, yeah. You are very fussy.
I'm very fussy. Because it's, you know, it's just a one time a year thing. You've got to get it right.
Get this hot chocolate. Oh, okay, I've lost that. Oh my god, how excited are you for this?
Thank you very much.
I can't do it.
Go quick, carry on.
You do it. I can't stay on my side.
We're heading down to the Christmas tree plantation. Alfie, you just like nudged
no,
me out of the
No, it's because
park.
I nearly fell, sorry.
I didn't realise you were still walking
out the park,
it.
Did you say?
I said off the path, which is where all the Christmas trees are grown. And then if you're organised, you can come here and select one to come and chop down.
Chop it down. The only thing with that... I'm going to say quietly because I don't want to insult anyone. If you pick one, you go back and then it doesn't look good.
Yeah, what happens if it's like dead when you get back?
Or it could be amazing.
This is like the Christmas tree maze that we went in. Can you imagine if we just put lights in all of these?
Imagine doing Easter
this
egg
one.
In here.
Let's get this one.
That's your one, Dad.
Look. Oh, there's lots of good ones this year. Look, this one's cute.
That's not cute.
I want
that's
to
like
grow.
A bush.
I want to grow one from like scratch. How cute would that be in our garden?
You can buy ones up there in pots to put in
oh,
your garden.
Oh, I want to do
Zoe's
that.
Going to end up buying 10 of them.
It's mine.
It's O'Connor.
It's mine.
It's Sean's.
It's my tree.
Alfie Days is being a little shite. And he's like hiding in the trees with Poppy's scarf. I can't even tell you how cold I am right now. This is the coldest I've been all year. Beautiful up here though. It's really cool. I'm hiding from them. And I can hear him going, Zoe. And none of you came to find me.
We didn't hear you.
Whatever.
We were going to leave, but
then we realised you're the only one.
Send me off, you get your scarf. I fall and die and you don't even care. We're getting our tree.
I feel like you're going to do something to me.
No, I'm not, I promise. I just wanted...
You're like gripping onto me.
Because
really
I'm excited
tight.
For our tree.
Have you seen which one Poppy's is?
No.
Poppy's is that one.
No. Oh, yeah, what a great tree.
This one of this one is Poppy and Sean's.
It's huge.
This one here.
Oh, yeah, that's hard.
I don't know how to get in the car.
It's not funny. Poppy and Sean are the biggest. Which one's the other one?
170 is that one.
170.
You're right.
Sorry.
Look at Poppy dragging her foliage.
Sorry. I was lying.
Alfie's got the tree. Oh my god, I honestly think their car is parked like the furthest away it could possibly be. See you later!
See you in a minute!
We're ready, we're going home. We're gonna go see Nala!
Yay! We're gonna get cozy and watch Christmas films and eat lots of Christmas food and get hot chocolate.
Yay! Yeah. But also, we're gonna listen to Christmas music on the way home.
Yeah.
Bit of Michael Bublé.
Hello, Daddy!
Hello! Look at her, she's got a penguin outfit on.
Nana, what is...
Oh, because it's from Penguin.
Yeah.
I've just got it.
That's what I'm saying.
This is from Penguin, Nala. They got you a penguin. Hello. Hello, penguin. Look at the hat.
Beautiful. Oh, thanks for the keys. Oh, thanks. Oh, thanks.
Oh, Nala, you've been so cuddly. Why are you being so cuddly? Did you miss us, Nala? I think she's really tired. In comes the tree. See this, are you sure this isn't Poppy's?
No. That's tiny.
Perfect height.
Oh my gosh, what is my dog wearing?
That is going to do nothing.
No, it's not.
Coffee. It's a thin piece of cardboard.
Yep, you're not listening to what I'm saying, gorgeous. I do this every year for my family.
No, I think my mum and dad do it every year.
Obviously they don't.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Right, it's straight.
But even
it.
If it's straight, you screw it
now
up.
Now screw it.
You can't screw it. I'm
yes,
not screwing
can.
It.
Just screw it now.
No.
We've enlisted the help of Amanda and Nick and some wood because the base is too big for the tree. Me and Alfie struggled
with this. You probably just watch a 25 minute time lapse of us arguing and literally at the same place.
Are you holding
it
up
straight?
Oh.
Yep.
Oh yeah, because we can turn it around afterwards, can't we?
Hold it straight.
This is what I was doing. I was standing, not quite. Yeah, that's straight. See, I was holding it straight. Alfie was doing this,
what?
But he was trying to use cardboard, and I was like, cardboard isn't going to work. And he went, trust me.
No.
Trust
no,
me.
No, no, no.
It's going to work.
No.
Did it work, Alfie?
No, 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 no. Let's actually explain. Zoe said you don't need anything. You just need to do it up, which is wrong.
No,
but...
I just said we need to make it more central
it's
in the
Christmas
thing.
Argument.
But...
Can I said...
But wait. Cardboard is better than nothing. I was trying to do this, but I said we had no kindling. I was outside looking for flat stones.
I said so.
Trying to do it with stones.
Putting up a Christmas tree is obligatory to putting up. It's like putting up a tent. You have to have the obligatory round.
Oh my god. The Christmas tree argument.
It's the Christmas tree argument. Nick and I were
I bet Poppy and Sean are having it right now.
And after all the argument.
Oh, they won't have
after the entire argument, we're not even doing it ourselves. We've got our parents to do it.
Even better, get us over.
So that's even more of a
pop-out.
Oh yeah,
that's straight, yeah. If I add an hammer. You don't like it? You don't like it? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Nala's not sure.
Yeah, kindling.
It is, to be honest.
It wouldn't have been too big if you'd had the bigger one.
It would have just,
yeah. Yeah, I think perfect. Oh. Right, should we spin
that
it?
That is a great trick. It's really good, actually.
I think
do you want me to spin it? Because I know you're going to want to see which side's over.
Yeah, I can spin.
Oh, that is a good tree, isn't it?
Yeah, that's like perfect. That. That is great. Good job, everyone.
Oh, yay!
That's
right,
I love it.
Well,
there's
a nest in it, Alex.
No, there's not.
Yeah. Why do we always get a tree with the nest?
Oh.
Alfie's leaving me to go out with all his friends.
You are invited. Don't make it sound like you're
I know,
not.
I'm getting a really bad headache, and also I want to chill with my doggy. Yes.
She's so tired.
She's so tired. She's always like this whenever she gets back from Amanda and Nick's, because she just loves playing with Buzz. And they take her on lots of big long walks, don't they? You know when you just want to squeeze something because you love it so much? Is that how you feel about me? Is that why you squeeze me all the time?
Nah, I squeeze you because you look like you need a poo, so I'm helping you out.
I'm really happy with how my hair curled today. I feel like it looks quite like when Sam does it. Do you not think? Sam, if you're watching, are you proud of me for how I've curled my hair today? I'm just asking Sam if she's proud of me for how I cut my hair.
You cut it? How you
no,
cut
No, I didn't
your
cut
hair
it,
today?
I curled it.
You just said cut.
Curled. Oh, by the way, guys, although we've got the tree up, we're going to let it drop overnight, and then tomorrow we're going to decorate it because it was so packed in, the branches are all like really up, so we're going to leave him overnight, let him get settled, and then we're going to decorate it tomorrow.
Oh, you need to water it.
Yes, you need to put a bit of water in the bottom of there, I think.
Look at this as well, your product's in Texas. That's cool, isn't it?
Let me see. Yay! If you didn't know, guys, my products are... Oh my God, I need to show you something.
Well, I need to go out. Town's going to close. I meant to be going Christmas shopping.
Just wait.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Look! Oh, sorry, hang on. Ta-da! It's my blogosphere cover. It comes with this inside, which has got all the blogosphere events. This is actually one of my favorite pictures from the shoot. I want you to tell me what your favorite picture is actually, Alf. And then also, it comes with a poster, this one. I think this is a special online one, but I'll leave a link down below. Basically, you can subscribe, you can order one issue. So if you only want to get this issue, you can order it online. Although I think there's a wait list at the moment because they all sold out. And then this poster. What's your favourite picture? Yeah, this one is actually one of my faves, but that one wasn't used for the cover.
See, I really like that one. I think that was really
the poster
cool.
One.
Yeah. Probably either that one, or that one, or that one. It depends what kind of thing. Because obviously I think you look better in that one and that one than you do that one, because that one you can't see as much of you. But that's just a cool shot.
It's cool, isn't
it? It's really cool. But like look-wise, I think probably that one.
Alfie's now reading the magazine instead of going to town.
Oh, I need to go to town.
I actually think you can buy these in stores from the 15th of December. But if you are subscribed, I think you get them earlier. But yeah.
Squeeze her so hard.
That's what I just said. You just want to squeeze her. Remember last year I did an advent calendar for Alfie? This year, Alfie's giving me a present every day over
but
on his vlogs.
It hasn't
although
gone
so
as
far today you haven't given me one.
Because we started off, it threw me off. I'm gonna be honest now, it threw me off because we started in Edinburgh. So like, take things with me, then I forgot wrapping paper.
Just not organised, Alfie. Just not organised.
No, I'm going to town now. I'm going to town now. I'm going to town by myself now, just to get advent presents. By myself. Who goes to town by themselves?
You actually do go to town by yourself quite a lot, saying that.
That's because I buy the most stuff. If I need to go to town and actually get stuff, by myself is most efficient.
Oh yeah, for sure.
If I go with friends, then I
you just door door.
I end up going for food. I end up like, yeah, wasting my time.
So yeah, Alfie's going into town to get me some advent presents. And no, I didn't tell him he had to do it.
You did?
No, I didn't.
You gave me the money to pay for all of them.
Oh, shut up.
You said, go get me presents, Alfie.
I never did.
You're the director of my vlogs.
Can you imagine if I was?
You check the description, produced, directed by Zoe Sugg.
And I get a fee. I don't. Should we pop him in this one? Because we've got two Cosmos. There. Yay. One of me and Tan. That's cool. Love it. How very vain. Should we go to bed? You look how I feel right now.
she rolls over so I can carry her. When she's tired like this, she doesn't move. You have to actually pick her up and carry her. And she rolls on her back to be like, yep, carry me up. Which is really funny because I actually used to do that as a child. I used to be asleep on the sofa and my mum and dad would try and wake me up. And I would pretend to be asleep so that I got carried upstairs to bed. How many of you did the same thing when you were a kid? To be honest, if I could get away with doing it now with Alfie, I so would. But I don't think I can anymore. Come on.
Come on in. Come on in. What are you? Mwah.
She looks like a bat. Oh, cozy. Should we run a bath? Come on then. Shall I take up a dressing gown for you to sleep on? So whenever I have a bath, I lay down this dressing gown because it's the softest one I've got. And Nala curls up on this whilst I have a bath. It's so cute. Bath running. Which one do we go for? I'm thinking maybe the melt or Butter Bear. I want soft skin. I'm going to go for the melt, you know, and maybe some bubbles. Let's go for the Jester. Yay! This is something I've never done before. Vlogged in the bath. It's probably something I'll never do again. The reason I turned my camera on was because I was just sat here and I was thinking, what do people do when they're in the bath? Like, do you read a book? Do you watch YouTube? Specifically, what kind of videos? Because I feel like bath time is quite relaxing. So if you were to watch something really upbeat, does that then really throw you off balance? Do you know what I mean? Because I was trying to decide what I wanted to watch. And then I was like, oh, I wonder what people watch. Like, I wonder if you're watching this while you're in the bath. Puppy. Hello. I'm out of the bath. I'm fresh. I'm ready for bed. I've got my, I'm only a morning person on December the 25th, which is actually a lie. Because we all know, I'm a morning person anyway. My room is so Christmassy. Oh, you can see all the lights in the mirror. But yeah, I'm going to go to bed now. Look at it. Look at it. It's Christmas. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And then at 6 o'clock, head on over to my other channel and you can watch another festive video. I love you very much. I'll see you again tomorrow. Good night.